it was highly entertaining. Normally, I get to see a lot of short films, and I'm not a big fan of all the things which are being made just for the name of short films. But this was really well crafted, very well designed, very well, I would say, mounted, very well cast. And the storyline, the way it was revealed within those 13 minutes, it seemed like a complete story in itself. You know, there's no space for, oh, it could have been this, it could have been that. It was a complete film by itself, and I really, really congratulate the whole team.
Yes, it was extremely entertaining, and the way it unfolds, like, it starts off in a very normal pace, and then slowly the clues are revealed, and then you can hear the audience going, oh my god, this is what it actually is. And in the space of that 13 minutes to pack in so much was quite creditable. Performances were excellent. Rajiv, Anu, Sandhya, all of them have really done a great job. Congratulations to everyone.
Thank you.
Yeah, every second we were counting, and there was not even at one point of time that what next. So at the end the climax was very interesting, but I guessed it before they were doing.
Yeah, she was the one who guessed it much before me, but of course it's a very sweet short film and good cast. I mean, you've got Rajiv, you've got Sandhya, good to see her after a very long time, Anoop, and it was fun, it was to the point, and the end was a bit surprising, which I didn't want to speak about it, so it's a bit scary. It was fun actually.
Yeah.
It was very breezy, it just got over, and we wished that it could have been actually a bit longer.
It was so
but we were enjoying, you know, we were enjoying the moment, we were enjoying the chemistry and everything, and it was over. Yeah, so I wonder what's his next level now. Some more twists, more turns, and I guess I'm looking forward to it. I wish him all the best, and I'm sure this film will definitely give him the good reviews and everyone having a good word for it. I'm sure I'm looking forward for more short films.
Thank you.
One-liners are intact even at home.
I'm not allowed to talk at home.
Oh.
That's why I talk outside.
Mujhe allowed hai khali.
That's such a farce, na?
It is very interesting. In 13 minutes, it's a story which interests you, which grips you, and then before you realize there's a twist, and then before it gets over, there's a brilliant twist. So it is, it's a very happy surprise coming from Sameer, Working Eye guys. They are brilliant. We've been associated, we've been friends since donkey's years. In fact, even before I got into acting, Sameer Tiwari has been a friend. He used to have an ad agency, production house called Who Done It Films with Sujay Shetty. We did a lot of ads together, then he opened his Working Eye, then we did so many ads there also. And he's always been a very funny guy. Sameer has always been a very funny guy. His comedy timing and his sense, his sensitivity.
I think he shared a very good rapport with Sameer.
Yeah, and Sujay also. Yeah.
Sujay also, obviously.
And then seeing something as serious as this, and there is, I don't want to spell it out, but it's sensitive, it's serious, it's thrilling, it's twisty. He's packed a punch in 13 minutes, level 30, and then you see my brother, Mr. Senior Paul. I was very happy.
We all are very happy.
Proud of both these
really
guys.
Really enjoyed the shot, very nice.
I think what this film is going to do is open up a whole lot of debate. You know, it's a bold subject. You know, we always talk about the woman's perspective in situations like this. But here, I mean, you know, it's about time we start talking about the men too. I
men
mean,
too,
you know, yeah.
Men too,
I mean,
is happening. Me too.
Men too is happening over here in a very subtle and
do be
formal,
careful,
serious.
I'm just telling him the lesson learned. Never put your bachpan ka photograph
he was just
on
telling
your phone.
Me that.
Okay, so let's not give any spoilers.
Ever.
Let's
no,
not give any spoilers.
It's just generic. But never do that.
I'm listening to you. I'm right here, don't forget.
No?
Yeah.
It's for guys to be careful, huh?
Yeah. And I think
today's world.
I think what the whole ambience here is so lovely today. People are coming for short films in
yes.
bigger numbers than
yes.
The,
yes.
The 80-minute films.
Sameer, this is a huge compliment for you. There are people watching. Yes, they are friends, they are family, they are well-wishers. They watched and then they re-watched. And then they rewatched. So people are liking it so much that they're rewatching it. I think go mouth publicity, and they don't need to watch it again. They love you, they love us, we will all watch it once for you, but coming back for the film means boss. We guys have a winner.
What he means is word of mouth publicity, not mouth to mouth publicity.
Notorious ho gaya
tu. Yeah. One-liners are not just restricted to him.
Yes,
and
sir.
Here, like you can see, we are here to congratulate Rajiv Paul, larger than life in the film. So yeah, all the
and Anup Soni and Sandhya Mridul.
All our friends and all are fantastic. Yeah.
And Sameer Tiwari and
Congratulations,
Tiwari.
Guys. Really enjoyed.
Congratulations to the whole team.
Vivi ne bol diya to matlab. Yes. Thank you guys.
Quick 13 minute and Sameer is a very good friend of mine and he's a very good director and I've worked with him on a lot of ad films and all. And yeah, I mean, it was quite entertaining to watch.
It is like different concept
as
everybody.
Yes.
Like, what do you think about that?
I love the climax. I mean, I don't want to reveal it, but I thought it was very unexpected. So, yeah, it was very, very well done, very well shot and everything. Thank you so much. यूनिकली शॉट ऐसा नहीं है कि मतलब जो हम आमतौर पर देखते हैं शॉर्ट फिल्म से वैसे शॉट्स नहीं है तो कुछ शॉट्स मुझे बहुत अच्छे लगे एंड ओवरऑल कहानी ऐसी थी कि कुछ ना कह कर भी बहुत कुछ कह गई सो यू डोंट नीड टू यू नो एक्सप्रेस आउट देयर विथ वर्ड्स ऐसी चीज़ें थी जहाँ पर आप ईजीली समझ में आ गया लेकिन वही है कि कहना कितना डिफिकल्ट होता है बट कुछ कुछ आपकी ज़िंदगी में कुछ ऐसे पल होते हैं जहाँ पर आपको खुद एहसास हो जाता है तो आई थिंक वेरी नाइसली शॉट एंड वेरी नाइस
आई थिंक एंड ऐसे लगा कि मुझे और दिखाना चाहिए था आई वाज वेटिंग व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट देयर ही इज
डेफिनेटली कमिंग अप विद वी जस्ट वांटेड टू विश हिम ऑल द बेस्ट एंड एक्टर्स लाइक संध्या जी एंड अनूप सर एंड यू नो राजीव सर इट्स लाइक watching them on screen, yeah, amazing actors, and when such actors come together to make a product, it's always great. अच्छा है कि लोग शॉर्ट फिल्म के साथ में आ रहे हैं क्योंकि एक छोटे से स्पैन में आप अपनी कहानी दिखा सकते हैं एंड या सो आई हैव बीन पार्ट ऑफ टू शॉर्ट फिल्म्स मेथी के लड्डू एंड कैट सो आई फील दैट मोर कनेक्टिव टू दैट 10 मिनट की 7 मिनट की स्टोरी और उसमें आप अपना बता रहे हैं एंड दैट इज़ वेरी चैलेंजिंग आई मस्ट से दैट एक होता है 3 घंटे की फिल्म में आप अपनी कहानी बोल रहे हो और एक होता है 7 मिनट में या 5 मिनट में आपको कहना है जो आपको कहना है So I think it's very challenging for an actor and for the whole team also. I think really commendable. और मैं चाहती हूँ कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शॉर्ट फिल्म बने वेब सीरीज बने ताकि एक्टर्स को काम हो की कमी नहीं हो और आई थिंक इट्स अ गुड स्विच गुड कंटेंट
I watch
Big Boss, like I am addicted to it in this season. So I'm watching Big Boss and I'm really liking it. Fun watching Big Boss.
Who's your favorite contestant? I don't know, it's very confusing, huh? Everybody in the house has a different personality, but I am shocked to see Siddharth playing that well. He's playing really good, because everyone else has their own group and he's playing solo, so I'm really liking that quality. Otherwise, I'm really liking Shefali Zariwala. I think they are playing great, even for that matter, Asif. Very confusing, and I can't say. I really can't say. I hope that the best person will. Kisi ek ko bola galat hoga. I think jo acha hai wo jeete. I can think. Why not?
Have some serious undertone to it, or there got to be some kind of pathos in it. I mean, a short film is a short film, like a film. A film can be anything, right? So the same, the longer film is now put together and made short film. You know, why categorize short films as artsy and intense only? So I really, really like that this film has that element. Thank you.
Amazing, very well written and executed amazingly. That's how a short film should be. And I think it's high time Sameer should make a feature. Just shock value hai. Aapne dekhi film? End mein jo shock lagta hai, bada kamal ka hota hai wo. So I think everybody was very natural, very nice. Jo aajkal zarurat hai. Khair, Sameer obviously is somebody who would want his actors to perform very naturally. It looked like that. And all the actors were. My favorite is Sandhya. She's matlab wo to us zamane se natural acting kar rahi hai jab natural ko natural nahi mana jata tha. And she's. And right now she's like amazing.
How do you counter the changing generation?
ऐसा नहीं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. यू नो फिल्म्स विल ऑलवेज अ फीचर विल ऑलवेज हैव इट्स ओन चार्म. ऑफ कोर्स द वेब इज कमिंग एंड इट जस्ट गिव्स अ वैरायटी फॉर द ऑडियंस. सो इट्स अ विन विन फॉर द ऑडियंस. दैट्स व्हाट आई फील. I don't watch Big Boss.
कैटरीना पंजाब की कैटरीना है. तो
she's quite cute, I think. तो वो मुझे cute लगती है. बाकी तो बस चल ही रहे, झगड़ा करते करते तो काटी रहे वहाँ पे जिंदगी. ये जीतना चाहिए. अभी मैं तो इतना फॉलो नहीं करती हूँ, आई कैन नॉट कमेंट कि कौन जीतना चाहिए. बट मुझे ऐसे बाहर से पता चलता है कि सिद्धार्थ शुक्ला इज प्लेइंग रियली नाइस. ही इज नॉट प्लेइंग, आई थिंक ही इज नॉट प्लेइंग. वो मतलब अपना स्टैंड लेते हैं और वो बहुत ही अच्छा करें. रियल लाइफ में मुझे लगता है कि सबको ऐसे स्टैंड लेना चाहिए. है ना? हाँ, मैंने देखा सब उनके कुछ लोग VFX बना रहे हैं. I hope so they get married, why not? If they are couples, why not? Sab khush rahe.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Amazing, and it's a gripping, super film.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.